In this video, I will show you how we can make a battery monitoring system using microcontroller of 8051 architecture. To make a microcontroller-based battery monitoring system, microcontroller should be able to read analog voltage of the battery. Unlike PIC and AVR chips, which has inbuilt analog input feature, 8051 microcontroller have only digital I/O pins, which can read only digital signals. Sure, we can use a separate ADC, that is analog to digital converter chip, but Atmel's 4051 has an inbuilt analog comparator, which doesn't work like an ADC, but still we can make use of this feature with some clever programming to make a decent battery monitoring system without the need of an ADC. So let's begin. First, let's go over to how I created the circuit. As shown in my previous video on making a digital potentiometer, we can use digital pins of the microcontroller along with some 10k resistors to get an analog voltage output. Hence, for this project, I added 6 10k resistors to all digital pins of port 1 except for pins of analog comparator and connected the common point to P1.0. Which is the positive input pin of the analog comparator. Since I wanted to design this system to monitor voltage of lead acid battery, whose maximum voltage can go up to 14.2 volt when charger is connected, I added a 10 kilo ohm potentiometer and a 22 kilo ohm resistor in series, which will reduce the battery voltage under 5 volt, which is suitable for the microcontroller, and connected the variable contact to P1.1 of the chip, which is the negative input of the analog comparator. Battery voltage of lead acid battery will go up to 14.2 volt when the charger is connected and down to 11.8 volt when the battery is low, which will produce a voltage swing of about 1.5 volt at P1.1. But the analog voltage generated by the array of 10 kilo ohm resistors will swing between 0 and 5 volt. Hence, to balance this voltage swing, I added another 10 kilo ohm potentiometer between common point and the 5 volt. Turning this, we can match the voltage swing generated by the microcontroller with the voltage swing of the battery. To display a battery charge level, I connected lower byte of port 3 to a 16x2 LCD in a 4-bit mode and connected two more pins of port 3 to RS and enable pin of the LCD, and also added a relay at P3.7 to connect and disconnect battery charger to the battery. You can see P3.6 of the chip is not available as an I/O pin, since P3.6 of this chip is the output pin of the analog comparator and is only accessible in software. On the programming side, we have to configure all the I/O pins as output pins except P1.0 and P1.1, which should be configured as input. Now, writing 1 to port 1 pins in sequence, which will produce an analog voltage and gets compared with the adjusted voltage of the battery. Once the varying voltage goes above the adjusted voltage, P3.6 will go high. This way we can monitor battery voltage continuously and turn on the charger when battery is low by activating the relay, or turn off the charger when battery is full. This circuit worked fine. I was able to measure battery capacity, enable charging when battery was low, and turn off charging when battery was full. This circuit can be modified for monitoring other types of batteries besides lead acid. To do this, you can simply change the value of 22 kilo ohm resistor to get a suitable voltage at P1.1 and turn the potentiometer at P1.0 to match the voltage range. What do you think about this project? Mention in the comments below. Subscribe to the channel to watch my upcoming videos. See you again later.